in a cruel British prison. A brave Irish soldier lies, body thin and weak with hunger, as the light fades from his eyes. By his side, two women weeping, one is old, the other young. On their knees to God appealing, in their soft, sweet Mayo tongue. Ah, my loves, the young man murmurs, do not shed your tears for me, for my time is nearly over. Today I will be free. I can see the bright sun rising on my own green Mayo fields, and I say, dear Michael Gahan, standing there beneath the trees, in that cruel British prison, just before the break of day, with his loved ones there beside him, that brave soldier passed away. But he graces Erin's history, and wherever fires her flag, Ireland's sons and Ireland's daughters will remember brave Frank Stagg. Still he graces Erin's history, and wherever flies her flag, Ireland's sons and Ireland's daughters will remember